One surprising fact, the Levante isn't worthless. It's actually pretty much fun. Not that fast, but you get a really good Touristenfahrten feeling with it. And you can throw it around. So much fun how the car leans into the corner. And you can really rely on the all-wheel drive system. It does understeer, but you can force it to oversteer really good. If you want to win the Red Pack DLC for Assetto Corsa, just write down in the comments which of my videos you like the most and why you like it. I will pick a winner and send him a private message. Ha ha ha. so fast, you have to brake very, very early. Now I'm awake. Just the normal public server carnage. All-wheel drive drifts. Seems to be good off-road too. One of the best and most fun supercars in Assetto now. It's very challenging, but you have really nice feedback and you can really feel what's going on with the car. And it's incredibly fast. Thanks for waiting for me. It's way better than I expected. And the all-wheel drive system in Assetto Corsa, the simulation of it, has improved a lot. Not allowed in real life, but hey, we are in a simulation. Now I have even more respect for their sub 7-minute lap record. Or not a record, but so close to the 918. That's insane. And that off-road performance. It wants to go so sideways a lot. I didn't expect that. And corners where you can normally go flat out in a supercar are really challenging in this one because you have so much power. Let's see how fast it goes on the straight. We just have to remind this is the Touri version. Whoa, no, 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 no. Aw. My bad.